Welcome to day 10 of building a robot using the Spike Prime base kit, set number 45678. In this video, I'll be explaining the robot, showing the attachments, and building instructions. Let's dive in. The robot itself has three motors, two medium and one large, the two medium motors being for the driving, and the one large for the attachment. It also has a neat little attachment that can just slip on and slip off. Let's dive into the building instructions.